So I've got a bottle of Piraat, 10.5%. It's a Belgian beer. Dedicating this to people in Paris and people who've lost people across the world. Oh, so yeah. Piraat. Had a few times, had recently my brother at his house, where he let him talk about beer and stuff like that. He probably watched the video and... Thank goodness. Ship there. Managed to clean up, get this from my cellar, a nice clean glass. In glass, honey brown, very soapy white head, as you can see there. Piraat. I don't normally like using me glasses, just mostly for collection only. Well, there you go. Piraat. Beautiful glass. So. Slight bit of shredded wheat. All grain bread. But yeah, very nice. Cheers. Salute to all people in Paris as well. For 10.5, you're not getting the alcohol. Really nice, smooth. Body's medium to heavy. So I suppose you do are getting a little bit on the back. Probably for Killia, gives me away. Now, is it a lovely bit? Yes, it's very nice and creamy. You're definitely getting that malted biscuit. Almost getting like sultanas. But yeah, from Van Steenberge, right? It's their Piraat at 10.5. Purchase this at Beer House in Osset for £3.80. Is it worth £3.80? Yes, because it's a very well made beer. And what's of Belgian on it? This light amber Piraat with, I like how it says light at 10.5. White head pleasantly overwhelmed with bitter, spiced, malted, and alcoholic aromatic mix. Yeah, lovely beer. That often have Belgian beers, but this is a good one. Was a gift for my late brother. So I always keep it there, so it reminds me of the good in people. You take care. Goodbye.